morning, everybody. Thank you. The story I have today is, it's a sad story from a human perspective, but from an eternal lens, it's one of the best stories I've ever heard. This week, me and my friends, we lost somebody. Her name is Emma Connor. She passed away in a car accident. But before she left us, she did something amazing. So what she was doing is, she was in her car was stopped, and somebody else that was driving was not paying attention, and they hit her going 70 miles an hour. And her heart immediately stopped, and she died. She was pinned in the car for an hour. By the time the paramedics got there, her heart was stopped. And they still revived her, airlifted her to the hospital in Chicago, and she came back to life. And by this time, all this was happening. We were praying. Me and my friends picked up our things at 9:30 at night, started driving to Chicago so he could see her. And we're just praying for healing. But little did we know that God was answering our prayers in such a different way. We were praying that he would heal her, restore her back to normal, and she could just live a normal life again. But little did we know that God was answering our prayers by bringing her back to life so that she could save somebody else before she goes. So what happened is the doctors revived her and her heart started beating again. And the first thing that she did when they revived her is she grabbed the doctor's hands. She grabbed the surgeon's hands and she said, "Have you guys heard about my Jesus?" So meanwhile, these people are trying to save her life. These people brought her back from the dead. My God brought her back from the dead. They're trying to save her. But the first thing that she does when she wakes up is says, "No, I have something that I can save you with. Have you heard of my Jesus?" She came. Yeah. I don't know how long she came back for, but the only thing that she did is wake up, share the gospel with her doctors and her surgeons. She prayed with them, and now our family is a little bit bigger because of her. And right afterwards, she passed away. And I was reminded this morning the story of Elijah, and how he's seeing things from an earthly perspective. There's enemies surrounding him at every corner, and he's like, "God, I am so scared. What do I do?" And then God gives him the eternal lens, and he sees that his enemies are surrounded by angel warriors. He says, "Wow, there really is victory in Christ." So it seems like we lost a battle today. We lost a battle this week by losing somebody from earth. We lost a friend. We lost a great person. But in reality, heaven gained her, and we actually gained a few more people into our family of Christ because of what she did. So that's the testimony. That's the testimony of Emma Connor. And I just think, man, if she had it wrong, if her life was a lie, you know, we always think, if this God thing is legit, I'm never really gonna know until I die. And then I guess I'll find out. Well, guess what? She found out. And if you're gonna die and come back, she's either gonna say a couple things. "I was wrong, I should have done more," or "This Jesus thing is true, and I know, because I've been there." And so the only thing that she did when she came back is sharing the truth, and she brought a couple more people to our family. And that's the testimony of Emma Connor. Yeah.